going on this transition, across the racetrack onto the apron and then back up, that could be so hard on the sidewall of the tire and how it marries to the contact patch or the tread of the tire. And we see failures at tracks like Fontana and other places because of the bumps that kind of flex and bends that joint in the tire, and it could be doing that here today. Yo.